Hello and welcome to Quick Tips. In this video, I will show you the detailed information about Semrush free trial plans. You will also know about the limitations of the free plan and how you can get full featured access for 7 days. So, watch the video till the end.
Alright, let's start with the basic features of Semrush tool. This is one of the best tools you will find to improve the rankings of your website on the internet. So some of the features are listed here. We will go through quick introduction to these tools. Keyword research is the tool which will help you to research about the keywords. It will give you which keyword is tough, which keyword is getting traffic, and which keyword you can optimize on your website. The on-page SEO is nothing but it will improve the search engine optimization of your blog post or the article. It will give you which keywords you can use for this article or the blog post. Also, the competitor analysis is very necessary. It will show you which keywords are ranking for your competitor's website, how you can use this analysis to improve the website, your website, and add keywords on your website. Content marketing, local SEO, rank tracking, social media management, link building is the most important tool that you will need to improve the search engine optimization for your website. The competitor SEO analysis is there. So there are many tools or the many features that you can use using this Semrush tool. Now let's check out the plans they are offering. They are offering the Pro, the Guru, and the Business plan. The Pro plan is best suitable for the freelancers and startups or the small websites. So if you are trying this tool, then I'll suggest you to go with the Pro plan first. Check if that works for you. If it is good, then, and if it is needed, then you can go for the Guru or the Business plan. So start with Pro plan. Now they have given you the free trial of the Pro plan also. You can go for the free trial. If you click on it, it will give you the option to go with the 7 days free trial for this plan. But in this case, you will need a credit card. They will charge you $1 and they will refund you immediately. So it's just for the verification, you need the credit card to go with the 7 days free trial. And if you do not want to enter the credit card or any other information, then you can go with the completely free trial. This is very limited trial. You will get limited access to the tool, the Semrush tool. Now here you see this free trial. I'll show you other trial also where you see this. Now you will see two different trials here. This one is completely free with very limited access, and this one is Pro 7 day free trial. Okay, so what I have done, I have opted for the 7 days free trial of the Pro version. I just entered the credit card information. They charged me $1 and I got the refund of $1 also. So this is what the difference between the two plans, the completely free and the Pro plan with 7 days free trial. After 7 days, they will charge me $99. But what I'll do, I'll discontinue the service before the end of this 7 day free trial, so I won't be charged for anything. Okay, now you can see the difference here. They will give you option to track only 10 keywords. Here you will see option to track up to 500 keywords. So definitely the plan pro 7 day free plan is the best plan. So I'll suggest you to go with the free plan with using credit card. Okay, now let me show you how does this work. Let's go to dashboard. Okay, now here you will see the tools you can use. Domain overview, this is the overview of your domain. You can enter the domain and it will give you the detailed information about the domain. Okay, now here are some keyword tools. You can enter the keyword and it will give you the detailed information. Let me try one keyword, Filmora free trial. Okay, I'll just click on analyze. It will give you the detailed information about this particular keyword. It will show you the volume. That means what is the volume of this keyword. You will get up to 320 visitors per month. It is calculated per month. Okay, now here it will show the volume. Okay, now here it will show which websites are ranking for this keyword. Okay, now this is one of my this is my website ranking for this keyword. Okay, when I click on get metrics, it will show the metrics of this keyword. Currently the Filmora website is on the top. Now you will see my website is also there with backlinks. There are very few backlinks, and this is one of the new website I am trying to get traffic on. Okay, now if I go to limited access tool, you will see the difference. I'll do the same thing here. Okay, let me search the same keyword. Okay, it shows I have already reached free 10 requests per day limit. So if you are using the completely free trial, you will get these kind of messages, and you cannot request more than 10 per day. Okay, so I guess this is not very useful. You can go with the free trial using the credit card. Go with the pro version or the guru version, and you will get 7 days free trial. Using this, you can get the complete analysis of your website. Now in the coming videos, I will show you how to utilize this 7 days free trial completely, so that you can get most out of these free trials, and you can use this free trial, get all your keywords ranked, and get the reports of the backlinks they are using. See here, if I click on this tool, click on backlinks, it will show me how many backlinks are there, which backlinks are there for this website, for this particular page. So you can go to that particular backlink URL and try to get backlink from that particular URL also. So this is very useful tool, and you can just simply export this data and use this data for your website. So in the coming videos, I will show you all these tools, how to use all these tools within 7 days period and get the maximum out of this. So I believe if you're looking for the free trial of Semrush, definitely the 7 days free trial using credit card will be the better option. There is a link given in the description box for my website. You can go to my website and check the detailed information on my website also, and there I have given you the link so that you can get 7 days free trial. So do not forget to go to my website, and you will see many different plugins and many different free trials you can use to improve your website. It's not only Semrush, there are many other different tools listed on my website. The website is freetrialplans.com. So thanks for watching.
Do not forget to subscribe to my channel to get more quick tips about online softwares and tools. If you have any questions, please leave us message in comments section, and press the like button if you like the video. Thanks for watching Quick Tips.